Congratulations. I tell you what, I thought you lucky number tonight. 2:16:50. Bill's gonna take it or come back. Bill Cody, now Mace, you're on deck. Lloyd Wewell, you're in the hole. From deck with that G1.
Bill Cosby's distance was 218.90. 218.90. Had a full
stop pull. In place next there, too, Tom. You appreciate your help at the Calhoun County Fair at Hardin for truck and tractor pulling. Without the sponsors, we'd be in trouble, believe me.
Lloyd Wewell's distance was 188.86, 188.86.
Keep your eye on the judge, the red flag's still in here. There's your green flag, you're gonna bring him out.
Jason Newell had a full pull.
He misses his pipe, that's his problem. You want to grab a cigar? There you go. I just don't want you to go to sleep down there. Where are you? He took the rock to go out. Carol from Clarence, Missouri. Now there's a good example, ladies and gentlemen. You look at those tires. That's what they call a double cut tire. They take the original thread off and they cut down to the cord box you need, two levels. You buy a brand new tire and end up looking like that. What was a
EW Carroll's distance is 172.99. 172.99.
Henry is having a little trouble coming out there now. Henry was stayed at night in camp with his 5-6 in the past years. He's got a hold of it. I want you to run it.
This is the 7,500 pound super stock class. The pull off of the 6,000 pound super stock class is 7 in this class.
Dave Nelson, be the number one man out Blue Bayou.
Doug Leak had a full pull.
This one or the other?
Down the other.
This one.
Daryl Meese is disqualified for going out of bounds.
Okay, keep your eye now. A 1066 from Macon, Missouri. Pull. Him right there. Jack Lane from Macon, Missouri. Jason Newell, your next man out. Bob Thompson, you're on deck. Bob Schillings, you're in the hole.
Chuck Lee's distance is 241.84.
He's got an air horse, he's got a hole, he's got a runner. He's got a plane down the road. Oh,
Jason Newell had a full pole. Bob Thompson was disqualified for going out of bounds. Bob Schilling's distance was
237.96.
Rick Avara and Gene Hofstetter, owner and driver.
I got $20
search for
playing.
Gene Hofstetter's distance is 266.76. 266.76.
That old track here.
I like that.
Harold Tenhouse's distance was 165.53. Justice had a full pull.
There he goes, there he goes.
That's a good day.
Edward Carroll's distance was 248.73. 248.73. This is the pull off the 7,500 pound superstar.
They're pulling for the top four positions now. Move by you, driven by Dave Elson, owned by Dave and Joe Elson.
Distance is 250.90 in the bowl.
Bonnie, Illinois, Southern Illinois.
Distance was 264.96. 264.96.
Okay, Jeff Jessen coming out. Ladies and gentlemen, that's your class. Let's get a class of nice hands. Get your 12,000 smokers ready. What happened?